Banerjee is going to be visiting the victim's residence as well. We'll be meeting the family members. Pooja, a lot of pressure is being built on the Chief Minister to hand over this probe to the CBI. No confidence has been shown by even the family members of the victim in a probe by the Bengal police. Will she give in?
Well, absolutely. There has been a demand of a CBI inquiry from different quarters. And the West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee has gone on record to say that the government has no problem in handing over to the case to any agency that the family members want to. However, the father of the victim has said that he has full faith on the Chief Minister and the government agencies here in West Bengal. However, they are yet to decide whether they want the case to be handed over to another agency or not. But the Kolkata Police Commissioner Viret Goel has also categorically stated that the police is in a position to hand over the case to whichever agency the victim's family wants to. So clearly, the government being very, very proactive, the first arrest being made within 24 hours, an investigation is already underway, and the government and the police saying that they have no issues handing over the case to any agency of the victim's family's choice.
Well, the other